All hope is pinned on the crab pot. It's our last chance for food.
Here goes nothing. Feels heavy. It's full of huge snails.
Huh.
Ain't one crab in it. It's a snail trap. Let's try to eat giant snails, I guess.
Beggars can't be choosers.
Guess not. Well, I never saw that coming. 15 pounds of snails. I don't even know what to think.
There's a lot of meat there.
There is. I'm gonna throw the pot back in.
We just threw one on the fire. We're gonna see how it does.
Comes with its own pot, boiling right in its own shell. We'll see if they're edible, I guess.
Holy cow. I think that's guts. That's the part we're not gonna wanna eat. But the rest of that is meat.
Did you get a bite off it? Or is it like super hot?
It's just got a really odd flavor that I've never tasted before.
Is it any good?
It's a giant snail. It's kind of rubbery. Well, it's really rubbery. Giant hairy snails. It's not enough to sustain us. I don't know what's gonna happen. Wanna win. And what we're gonna do if we can't get more food. There is gonna come a time when we're not gonna be able to stay here. We gotta eat, and it's just not enough.